So the prodigal murderer returns. Once again, this and the gourmet? So I gathered. It seems a certain orc has disappeared. Which means you not only killed the gourmet, but disposed of the body as well. Oh, you've got the writ of passage too, I see. Splendid. Splendid! Ah, and word has come in from Markarth that the keep's cook has met an untimely demise. You performed your duties to the letter. I was wrong about you. I see that now. Maybe we all were. Here's your payment, and a little something else as well, from me. Consider it my way of apologizing for being so damn curmudgeonly. It's called the Night Weaver's Band. I wore this for years. I want you to have it now. It'll give your magic and sneakiness some much-needed oomph. Now, you'd better get a move on and see Astrid. It's time. Time for the final stage of this grand and glorious operation.
So it's done. You've killed the gourmet. And now, Titus Mead II is as good as dead. Oh, yes. And I've decided you will have the honor. Look at you. So calm, so confident. I do believe you were born for this task. So let's begin. Go now to Castle Dower in Solitude. Present the gourmet's writ of passage to the officer in charge, Commander Marrow. I'm sure you remember him. You'll gain unrestricted access to the kitchens, and then the Emperor. You're posing as a chef, so you'll be able to poison his meal rather easily. Here, take this. It's called Jaren Root. All it takes is one taste, and the effects are quite immediate. The Emperor will be serving Sithis before he even knows he's dead. Once Mead has been killed, escape through the upper door and across the bridge. I've arranged for it to be unguarded once the alarm is sounded. Now go, my friend. Go and fulfill your destiny as listener.
What's this now? Order of His Eminence, possessor of these papers. The gourmet.
By Azra. The gourmet. I'm sorry. Your clothes, of course. I should have realized. Please, excuse my ignorance. Gianna, the castle chef, has been eagerly awaiting your arrival. You should proceed to the kitchen straight away.
You misunderstand. It's just a fee for it.
Not another delivery. I told you people, our stocks are fine. Now put whatever you have over there, then get out. The gourmet? Oh, finally. When I heard the gourmet was being brought in to cook for the Emperor, I could hardly believe it. It's just... Well, I just never expected the gourmet to be a Breton. It almost seems too obvious. Some of the greatest cooks have been Bretons, and... Oh, yes, but of course. The Emperor has requested your signature dish, the Potage le Magnifique. I've taken the liberty of getting it started. But the cookbook only says so much, and everyone makes the potage differently. I would be honored if we could make it the gourmet's special way. The base broth is already boiled. We can get started right now. So, which ingredient should I add next? Ooh, how decadent. I never would have guessed it. What next? Vampire dust? Seriously? Yes, I guess I can see how that would add a more earthy texture. And oddly enough, we do have some on hand. All right, what next then? A giant's toe? You're sure about that? Of course, I'm sorry. One giant's toe, there. What next? A septum? As in a gold coin? Really? Ah, I see now. That would give the Potage Le Magnifique a slightly metallic but delicious aftertaste. Simply brilliant. I have to say, the stew seems done. Add anything else and we may dilute the distinct flavors. So, is that it? Oh? What is this? Some kind of herb? Are you sure? The potage tastes perfect as it is. Any other ingredient might... I'm sorry. Of course, it's your most famous recipe after all. All right then, your secret ingredient's been added. And if I may say so, it has been an honor getting a chance to prepare a meal with, well, the best chef in the entire Empire. I'll carry the stew pot and lead the way up to the dining room. I'm sure the Emperor and his guests are dying to meet you.
Aren't you even the least bit nervous after everything that's happened?
You mean the wedding? My cousin's apparent murder? An unfortunate misunderstanding. No more.
Here we are. God's time, nervous. We'll go in just a moment. Please, I'll serve. You just stand there and be amazing.
How dreadful. The son of your commander plotting your assassination.
Yes. An unfortunate turn of events, that. But an isolated incident. And I have been assured that the fault was with the man's son alone. Truth is, we are in no danger whatsoever. Killing an emperor can be useful. But befriending one... Now that's beneficial. As I'm sure you'd all agree. Aha! Here we are, honored guests. I present to you... the Gourmet. Ah... The Potage Le Magnifique. So delicious. My friends, as Emperor, I of course reserve the right of first taste. Oh, how marvelous. Just delicious. It is everything I had hoped it would be. I think something's wrong.
The Gourmet and the chef have
poisoned the Emperor.
Get them!
What?
That man was, by far, the most insufferable decoy the Emperor has ever employed. I'm glad he's dead. But I'm even happier that you killed him. You, an assassin for the Dark Brotherhood, have just made an attempt on the Emperor's life. Would have succeeded had it been the real man. Surprised? So was I when a member of your family came to me with a plan. We worked out a deal, you see. An exchange. I get you, and the Dark Brotherhood gets to continue its existence. But you know what? I've changed my mind. How about this? I kill you and butcher each and every one of your miserable little friends.
Did you catch anything?
Your sanctuary's being put to the sword right now. That's what I think of this deal. You killed my son. All of you. And now you'll pay the price. Kill her and make sure there's nothing left to bury.
I'll find you.
I guess.
Fruit! Fresh off the boat!
precious in Skyrim.
Fresh fish. Great thunder doors.
Our men aren't out in a few minutes. They're dead, trust me. Anyway, I can smell the smoke. They've already set the place alight. And so has the Dark Brotherhood once and for all. Better.
Are now dead. I assumed as much. And before you ask, no, I don't think it was you. Well, maybe I did. But you saving my sorry hide just now sort of erased any doubts. So, thanks. You've got that right. Only a matter of time before we're roasted alive. Come on.
Going as fast.
as I can, you stupid she-devil. I don't see you helping.
I'm not exactly built for manual labor. Now come on, you've almost got it.
One more pull. There.
Can you get it open?
I think so. Just hold on a moment.
You must speak with Astrid here in the Dark Brotherhood Sanctuary.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Slow down. It's all right. You've been through a lot. Maybe you should just sit down for a bit. She's here? By Sithis, I thought we'd lost her. Let's go.
Very sorry. The Penitus Oculatus. Mero. He said that by giving you to them, he would leave the Dark Brotherhood alone. Forever. Oh, by Sithis, I was such a fool. All of this, it's all my fault. You are the best of us. And I nearly killed you. As I've killed everyone else. Yes. I set you up. I wanted you dead. I betrayed you, the Night Mother, and everything I hold dear. And now, Mero has betrayed me. I just wanted things to stay the way they were. Before Cicero. Before the Night Mother. Before you. I thought I could save us. I was wrong. But you're alive. So there's still a chance. A chance to start over. Rebuild. That's why I did this. Don't you see? I prayed to the Night Mother. I am the Black Sacrament. I'm saying you were right. The Night Mother was right. The old ways. They guided the Dark Brotherhood for centuries. I was a fool to oppose them. And to prove my sincerity, I have prayed for a contract. You lead this family now. I give you the Blade of Woe so that you can see it through. You must kill me.
Astrid did the right thing, and now it's your turn. End her suffering.
Oh, Astrid.
Where'd you come from?
Thank you.
Astrid, by the sands, I still can't wrap my head around.
If I hadn't heard it with my own ears, I wouldn't have believed it. How could Astrid have done this to us? Strangely, I feel only pity for her.
Astrid, by the sands, I still can't wrap my head around it.
Hmm? Oh, did you need something? Take a look.
I can tell you're no stranger to the wilds. I'm sure we can meet your hunting needs.
Until next time.
We sell bows, arrows, and ale. A unique combination, to be sure.
Divine smile on you, friend.
So, you wish to master the arcane arts?
What do you need, my Thane?
Honor to you, my Thane.
What was that? Where are you? Can't hide from me. Can't hide from me. Can't hide from me.
You're dead! Dead!
Can't hide from me.
Little harlot. That bread ain't mine. Could be anyone's.
Need me.
Won't get one brush.
Important stuff. Just
what was
one
that?
Last time. Is someone there?
College, Dawson. Use your smarts. I got you.
someone there?
Can't hide from me. Guess it's all clear now.
Thank you.
me some skooma. The imported stuff. Just one last time. What was that? You can't hide from me. Where are you? Oh well, must have run off. You picked up the time.
Hey, Longhammer, set us up with a round of... What in Oblivion happened in here?
Two threes. What was he thinking?
Is someone there?